Hey guys, and welcome to this Game Time UK video. I'm joined by Alan.
Hello!
And as you can see, we're going to do a bit of four-way madness in muscle cars and whatever else we decide, so yeah. Let's get it on. Oh yeah, I forgot.
Time to bring out the undead.
I did forget that Alan, I'll show you properly in a minute when it loads. He kind of's gone back to his pimp German porn star look. Which, as you can see on the screen, yeah, he looks interesting.
You're just jealous.
Yeah, but you forget to mention that you've got a chest hair bikini.
Yeah, what's wrong with my chest hair bikini?
And pink hair, and definitely the German porn star Tash, definitely.
Yeah, man. It's only good, yeah?
Yeah, so something we decided. Ah, you got a boost as well, didn't you?
They didn't take off too good.
No, they don't take off that great. Oh shit. They don't.
Good job on how to drive, innit?
They don't take off good and they don't land that good. Ooh, nice. Shit.
I just thought I'd do a drift, I don't know. That post.
That was a bit of a smack, wasn't it? Oh,
sweet! Person!
Yeah, they don't take off and they don't land. They land like a sack of shit.
I tell you what, that landed pretty good that time.
Zombie. Ooh. Zombie. What have you got on yours? Did you put the red one on yours?
Yeah. The red blood spatter and all that lot.
Oh shit. Oh.
Incoming! Yeah, I think my paint works different to yours.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got the skulls.
Yeah, I've got the weird eyes on the back of mine.
You've got weird eyes on your character anyways.
Take my car says it's you.
I do like that.
Take off.
Slipstream.
Ooh.
Ooh.
That way.
Wonder what happens if you hit one of them wrong tankers. Don't know. Slipstream. Oh shit. Oof. Fuck. Did I put the whip nod in? Did you get... Oh yeah, you did. I was about to say, did you get the neons under that?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Incoming!
Ooh.
You lost it.
Yeah, so we've still got the New Year's antics part 3 and 4 to come out. 2nd of February, I think it comes out. I think it's the 2nd. I'll have a look. Probably. That didn't work. Around the inside. Oh shit!
Sorry. What happened there?
I didn't put on the brakes quick enough.
You want to go see if you can go up one of the tankers, didn't you?
Tempted.
Took three.
Have you got side exhaust on that? Ooh.
Yeah.
I thought you had.
Got a bit of a dead in style.
Got a what?
Deliver the dead in style.
Yeah. I thought you said you got to dance for the devil in style. Unless that's just me quoting a Batman reference there. Yeah.
You quoting a Batman reference?
Dance for the devil under the pale moonlight. That didn't work. I got your slipstream. So yeah, I watched Shock Treatment while I was down at Rachel's. It's like the sequel to Rocky Horror, but it's really weird. I mean, it's stranger than Rocky Horror, put it that way. And it's supposed to be like a sequel to it, but I mean, even Rick Mayall's dead weird. Rick Mayall in it, he's a bit weird. Because he's not in it, he's not got a British accent. It's more.
Would you go?
Post Telegraph Paul thing. It's not a bad movie to be honest, but it's a bit weird. Ooh, shite. Ooh. Bollocks, I'm not...
You tried to cut me out,
no,
didn't
I
you?
No, I didn't, actually. I don't think I'm going to make it across this jump now. Ooh, just. You got... Ah, fuck. You got black smoke on.
Yeah.
Looks quite good with the black.
Bitstream.
They are quite heavy cars, these. Come on. Come on. Come on, move. Hold on. So yeah, we basically passed my apartment.
Oops.
Which is there? What did you do?
Killed someone.
Well, we've got a coffin there, you can show.
Is that a cake? That way.
Yeah, that helped. Found that car. There we go. Last lap.
Yep.
Ooh.
Oh.
does your back end manage to stay intact? Like your bloody, your lights. Oh, I've just missed that fucking checkpoint.
I don't know.
I've just missed that bastard checkpoint. That's better. How did I miss that checkpoint?
Because you see it driving.
You know, it's taken 10 minutes to do just 5 laps with these. Well, nearly 10 minutes. Oh. What colour I got this horse in. I don't think I got it in black. Don't know, it looks kind of black. Whoops.
Peekaboo.
Shit. 10 minutes.
Completely pulled off the acceleration and everything on that one. Just cruised along.
Your pick.
What we got?
Not a lot. What's this lost leader?
Yeah.
This'll be bloody, this is a locked race, isn't it?
I think so.
Yeah, it is. Sports car, locked race, Zentano.
Yay. Super, you mean, not sports.
I said super.
No, you said sports.
I said super. What's the bet in you're in pink?
Yeah.
How the hell do you manage to keep getting them fucking boosts?
Cause I is good. Catch me if you can, bitch.
What?
Nearly lost it round that corner.
That's the bitch of the corner as usual. Ooh. You did.
Yeah. Back end smash.
Catching up on me now for some reason. I did like the Zentano, but I just got rid of it. Shit. It's gonna give you a chance to get in on me now. You're coming this. You're coming this way now. Fucking hell, you gained, didn't you?
Ooh.
Bollocks. Bloody hell, you get.
Did you cook up?
Bloody break too hard.
Ooh, I want corner.
Oh, you!
I win. Hello.
Come on.
Still get first place though.
Jesus Christ.
You nearly went wrong there.
Shit, no.
I got you stitching just before we head to the corner.
Yeah. It was just the way you come out, you just went bang straight in the side.
Ah, oh, mental. Freak out! Your pick.
I think Aaron's been buying some new vehicles.
Why?
No, I just think he has, according. What do you want for this?
Should we do SUVs?
Just do two laps of it.
Yeah.
It's quite big. No, because I looked on the what's new thing on, well, on the app. And yeah, it said he bought new vehicles, obviously, on this game.
No,
yeah, but he's not after what we're after. Got boost again, didn't you?
Yep. Come on, side coach.
This thing's tuned as well.
So is mine.
I know, but you got the boost. This was the one where you knocked. This was the one where you and Aaron went off the bridge. I'm sure it is.
Don't know.
When ages ago, when we were on the PS3, I'm sure this was. Yeah, it was. I'm sure this is the one where you went off the bridge. You and him. We're all in the Nissan. Shit.
Oops. I just sideswiped some bird. Well, she shouldn't be sitting there, should she?
This isn't going well for me. There we go.
Oh! Didn't realise I overtook you.
Yeah, you did. These were pretty fun in the snow. Yeah, it was. You knocked him off. I'm sure you knocked each other off a bridge. Ooh. Wall there.
No shit, Sherlock. Oh, sorry, there's a car there.
Can't find that crane we were base jumping off.
Oh, I know where that is.
That fucked up.
Oh, look at this four-way madness.
Oh, aye. Most of them, quite a few of them go into it. Oh, no, this isn't the race that, that you knocked him off on. Slipstream. Bad slipstream. Checkpoint missed.
Wrong way, fool.
I was getting checkpoint.
And you're supposed to have a driving license.
I do have a driving license. I drive better in real life than I do on here.
You twat. Jumped up, little prick.
Oh, shit. I was hoping you were going to fall down the track.
Ain't going to happen, bitch.
Oh, dear.
And I still kept it. Oh, hang on. Oh, yes. I seem to have been abandoned.
You seem to be stuck.
No, hang on. I want to see if I can come back out. Hang on. Hello.
Oh, that was quality. You just went absolutely flying.
For most of that, I had your slipstream through all of that last bit.
Yeah, and did you hit a bump or?
Don't know. Just went flying.
I'll have to have a look at the back of the footage and see what happened. Ooh, killed the dude.
I think that was a bit of teamwork, yeah. Wasn't it?
Pink tyre smoke, as usual.
Lovely drift around that.
Whoops.
Oh. I got a slipstream.
Your car literally just took off. I do like the SUVs.
Yeah, we don't use them enough though, do we?
We must have had... We've had these for at least... Ooh. How long, about?
I tried drifting around that corner.
I went wrong completely.
Yeah.
We must have had these at least... What? Coming up 3 years, won't it?
About a year and a half, 2 years?
Well, it'll be 2 years, won't it? Because online's been out for...
I don't know, I think I got my... No, I'm trying to think when I actually got my SUV.
Probably.
It was after you.
Yeah. Whoops.
Gotcha.
And we'll be back with